sincerely yours goes out to that once compelling character who has gone from jumping on swans in Vegas to holding clipboards in Cleveland, a man who was supposed to generate heat in the league, not warm the bench on the sideline. Dear Johnny, I'm not going to lie, I miss you. Heck, we all miss you. It feels like only yesterday you were running College Station, getting kicked out of keggers, and flashing the money signs everywhere you went. College football was your personal Playboy mansion, and you were its Hugh Hefner. And the summer of 2014 was the summer of Manziel. From the day the Browns rolled the dice on you, champagne showers, inflatable swans, pool parties with Gronk. It's like you were writing yourself into the Hangover 4. But then the real hangover kicked in. The Browns sent you to film room rehab and you disappeared from our lives. Sucks, right? You said to yourself, quote, I think it's fair for me to say that I miss college life. No shit. You went from holding Heisman trophies to holding clipboards. My man, Warrior the Destroyer's not coming off that field, so do yourself a favor, John. No, do me a favor. Drop the playbook and head back to Vegas, snap some selfies, pop some bottles. If we can't watch you on the field, we can still watch you play the field. Johnny Bebas. Sincerely yours, Jim Rome. I want to thank all my guests tonight, and of course, thanks to all of you for watching, and I will see you all next time. Yeah!